Man down.
He said, let's go play in the mud.
Sun is killing me. Hard drive for hard passenger. There you go. Hard passenger. Oh, you're good. You're good. Keep coming. Yeah. Oh, oh. Nice and easy. Nice job. That's about the most off cant you've been.
All right, puts you in a really weird angle here. Two seaters, we are, as you've seen, Dylan and I, we're just woo up in the air, just hanging out type deal. I'd go back. Then, hard as you can, passenger. Hug that wall as tight as you can. There you go. Nice job. Heck yeah. Oh, there's that rock again. Ooh, that sounded like skid plate, possibly.
Yeah.
You want me to move?
Yeah.
I think you got her. There it is. Driving the shit out that school bus.
There's a little mud on my glass.
Yeah. Yes, there is. Awesome. All right, up to the next hole. I heard a oof. It is, it's doable, but it's angry.
What, straight back there? Or are you talking this way?
This way.
Ooh.
All right, it's angry.
You're gonna have to kind of guide me a bit.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Yep, you're good there. Keep that line. Passenger, go passenger. Okay, keep coming that line right there. Okay, go passenger. Good right there. Okay, keep coming. Go driver. There you go. Okay, hard passenger, hard passenger. She's gonna step down. We got a big rock tore up. Okay, come on. Okay, come driver. Right there. Okay. Now, hold up here. I gotta see how we're gonna do this here. Okay.
Okay,
right, keep coming. You're gonna step down off your passenger. Nice and easy. It's gonna start stepping down right now. Keep crawling, keep crawling. Good. Okay, now let's go passenger. You're good. Nice and easy. Okay, your front's gonna come up on the passenger. Okay, there you go. Passenger, passenger. Okay, keep that line. Nice job, buddy. Great driving.
I can't figure this damn thing out.
That's angrier than it looks, Mike!
I'd maybe try to go back a little further yet. Can you sidewall? Can you sidewall it? Turn hard driver and see if it'll pull you out. Nope, nope. Know the worst part? I'm watching it drop. Oh, angry.
My butt. That's good, Mike. It was that deep.
Alright. So you try to go swimming?
Yeah. I did try to go swimming. Everything is full. That's cool. Drops off pretty good. You're like, your front tires are almost gone. We'll see if Dylan takes on water. If he only knew that the all those RPMs were built to slipping.
Yeah, he's scraping the belly pan.
Yeah. There's no pausing now. It's gonna be like, stop for a picture.
Yeah, no.
No.
Now is he gonna go up it? You going up it? I think he can make it.
Are you going up it?
Yeah, get some heat on him.
You still recording?
Yeah.
All right.
I think I should be in low or high.
Oh, low. That's that four-seater cheater bull set, Mike.
Thank you.
Just for the record, that looks pretty deep, Mike.
Yeah. Nice.
He says that's all I got. Yep. You need to go harder than that. You need to go, buddy. You're almost out the hole. And a little more. There you go. Good. Perfect. Great job.
Nice. All right.
When in doubt, throttle out. Mike, where are you going, Mike?
I have no idea. You're driving by feel.
Yeah, if Alex is gonna want to take this to school, he's got some work. Jeez. Yeah. This is one point I am glad I've only got a two-seater, because that is a lot of machine to clean. All right, guys. So as you can see, my machine's angry. It is not happy. I definitely get the aspect of putting snorkels on your machine. Really changes the game, especially when you start stuffing it and stuff like that. So with that being said, we've got angry clutches, very dirty machines, and I've got some explaining to do to the wife. So I will say this, I'm sorry, babe. And you guys know it. I do appreciate the support. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for Full Send Mike for coming along. Woo! Thanks for coming along, Dylan.
Hey, buddy.
And like we always say, guys, don't forget, mash that subscribe, hit that thumbs up, hit that notification bell if you want to see new content when we post, and on to the next adventure.